I'm Mahsa. I'm from Iran. I'm from the west part of Iran, Urmia. And I'm going to talk about Nowruz, yes?
Yes.
Yes, tell us, what did you do when at the moment of the equinox, when the year changed? Sal Tahvil, we call it in Farsi. What did you do?
All the family, all the members of family, we got together around the table setting. You mean what I mean by table setting? Haftzin.
Yes, haftzin.
Right.
So
yes,
the seven, there are seven things that we place on the table representing Nowruz.
Well, yes, yes.
What are the seven things? I'm not familiar actually with that. Tell me a little bit about the tradition.
Yes, these seven things which are started with S. One of them is Sib, which is called apple in English. Mm-hmm. And I do not and One kind of flower, which is sombol, and I do not know its meaning in English.
Hyacinth. Hyacinth.
Yes.
Yeah.
Uh-huh. And senjed, again, I do not know its meaning in English too. And these kind of stuff, which are started with S in Persian, are getting together in our table setting, and all the family, all the members of family got together on table setting, and we started the New Year with such kind of tradition, and it's our culture. And after that, the family start to see each other. The younger families go to older ones to see them, to meet them, and to say congratulations to them. And the older ones get some gifts or money as a gift to the younger ones, and something like that. And some of the family goes to travel, spend their holidays by going to travel.
Did you or your family travel for Nowruz?
No, we have some guests from capital city, and we didn't go anywhere.
Okay, how is the weather in Urmia?
It's really good, like spring weather.
Okay.
But we haven't had yet any raining.
Okay, so it's dry.
It's dry.
It's dry, yes. Well,
so do you have any, I know it, and January 1st for the New Year's, it's traditional for people to make New Year's resolutions, you know, things they hope to achieve in the year to come. Is that a part of Nowruz, or do you have any hopes and wishes for the new year?
Pardon?
So a New Year's resolution is a tradition in
some kind of.
So that is, that means a promise, sort of, that you make to yourself to do something in the new year, or to overcome something, or to achieve something, a special goal. As far as I know, it doesn't seem like Persians have that tradition, but people certainly do. Have hopes and wishes when they sit in front of haftzin, right?
Yes, uh-huh. I myself have some goals that I want to achieve them.
Would you mind sharing, telling us about some of your goals?
I've been trying to get admission from American University, and it's one of my goals to get admission graduate assistant from American University, and I hope I can get that admission in this year.
What do you hope to study? What do you want to study?
My main field of study is English language teaching.
Oh, okay.
I'm doing my master, and I want to pursue my studies in PhD.
So what is your master's in? Is it in education or?
Yes, English language teaching.
Okay, and where do you teach now?
I teach for teenagers in English language institutes.
Okay.
And so have you taken the TOEFL or the IELTS test yet?
Not yet. I'm forced to take it, to take part in TOEFL exam, and I need it.